Good morning, Morgan. Looks like we have some run through today.